Okay, guys, so before you purchase your 360 photo booth, you want to know the difference between a manual and an automatic. So your manual 360 photo booths are going to be those that do not require any power, but you have to push it. So if you're at an event, you will have to manually push the arm. Whereas if you get an automatic photo booth, they are remote powered, but they do require access to electricity. So before you make that purchase, make sure you know the difference between the two.